I only bought it to impress you. That's all I ever meant to do.
I don't know what's come over me. I guess I've been a little under the weather lately.
It's Aaron, isn't it? You've been down in the dumps ever since his... mysterious disappearance. You miss him, don't you?
Miss him? I've never felt so relieved as when they told me he vanished. It was like a miracle. Not to mention all the money I saved on Epsom salts and these bandages.
What's the matter?
I feel guilty, I guess. I mean, he met with foul play of some terrible accident of some kind. Well, it's partly my fault, you see, because secretly I wished it.
Audrey, you shouldn't waste one more minute worrying about that creep. There's plenty of guys would give anything to go on a date with you. Nice guys.
I don't deserve a nice guy, Seymour.
That's
you don't know the half of it. I've led a terrible life.
Audrey, don't...
I deserve the creep. Like Orange Rivella. DDS. You know where I met him? In the gutter.
The gutter.
The gutter. It's a night spot. I worked there on my nights off when we weren't making much money. I put on cheap and tasteless outfits. Not nice ones like this. Low and nasty apparel.
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You've got nothing to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person, and you always were. Underneath all the bruises and bandages, you know what I saw? A girl I respected. Still do. Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face. Clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly, Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. With sweet understanding, Seymour's your
nobody sister. Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left the ring, Mama was poor. I'd be a man, and I'd follow him blindly. He's not the same me, I'm the judge.
Tell me the bad times are to be washed away.
Please understand that it's still strange and frightening. The losers like I am, it's so hard to say. Suddenly Seymour,
suddenly Seymour,
understand.
Understand.